Parisi looking for Spurgeon, but it's off the mark. And a dangerous play as Erat's off to the races. Backstrom out to play it. Erat takes it away and scores.
Well, Backstrom went to his forehand, and it's not easy to go to the backhand on a goal stick unless you're very, very good with it. And Backstrom, he made the right decision in coming out to play that puck. Otherwise, he just gives up a breakaway. But in this case, he needed to do something either quicker or just flip it up in the air a little bit higher, because Erat just read what he was doing. Watch this right here. Backstrom just played it, but Erat knocks it down. Even if Backstrom would have faked it, Erat probably would have skated by as he tried to read the play. The other tough thing about this is it's a rolling puck. No one can play a rolling puck like they can a flat one. And